That's what I can do. So she's right there. And she gets out of the barrel. And then she's hearing noises in those woods. Grabs Lisa. Hugs the shoreline. Which I bet is filled with weeds, right? Like this? Yep. And muck. And all kinds of slimy shit. So they're gonna have to hug the shoreline all the way around these trees and then make it to this stretch of grass without the killer getting them first. Good luck. Yeah. All right. Let's see how she makes out. Not good, I'm guessing.